Oh my god! Oh my god! Wow!
Oh my god.
Mother Nature has numerous beautiful ways to dazzle, astonish, and bewilder with light. One of the craziest things I've ever experienced is swimming in bioluminescent algae. Bioluminescent algae are single-celled marine organisms that can light up by the thousands in what is called sea sparkle.
No way!
See that?
What?
Oh, wow. And many species are toxic, potentially having severe effects on human health. So, it is strongly recommended that you do not touch, ingest, or swim in glowing waters.
Ah!
Wow, this is crazy.
I cannot believe it.
Look at that. This is heavenly.
The whole world lights up like you're in some simulation.
Avatar.
Yeah, Avatar. I don't know, Beowulf or every movie. It's like,
whoa.
In the movies you think, nah, it doesn't do that. Moana. It does
Moana.
It. It really does it.
Life of Pi.
Yeah.
This must be what stoners actually see all the time.
Wow, magic.
I believe it's magic. I'm seeing a Deatwood out here.
I'm going to try to swim deeper.
Yeah.
Because it might be a little brighter. All right, ready?
Yes. Oh my God. Oh my God.
The bioluminescent algae species in these waters were reported to be generally safe to swim in. In fact, when conditions are this incredible, tours bring people out here by the boatloads to immerse in the amazing phenomena.
Here he is!
Oh my god.
Human manta ray.
Imagine what a shark sees. That's what that guy's all about.
Yummy.
Worrying about sharks is obviously an irrational fear. However, creepy concerns do seep into most people's brains when swimming in strange dark waters where large creatures are known to lurk.
Look, Trace is coming.
Big fish.
So cool. Hey, Trace.
Hey, this is amazing.
Tracy, I'm scared.
Oh my god, you can do it.
Come join me.
Yeah. Oh, that's it.
This is amazing.
Yeah.
Isn't this amazing?
All right, Nat, how was it?
Undescribable.
Good floating.
Was it scary?
Yes.
What were you worried about happening down there?
Sea monsters.
it's kind of nerve-wracking too because it's so dark and you don't know what's under you. But it's such an amazing experience. It's like once in a lifetime that you get to experience this. You know, it feels like you're not in this world because it's blue. Blue under the water. It's just spectacular.
Unlike fireflies that light up to communicate and attract mates, bioluminescent algae light up when they are disturbed.
Stop.
I'm trying.
Okay, do it. Who turns on the light?
This is hypothesized to be a warning sign to predators that if ingested, their toxic chemistry could be poisonous.
Can you imagine like a manta ray swimming by?
Oh.
Also, they can light up a would-be predator, perhaps making that predator more vulnerable to predation from even larger predators.
They're tracking you from the International Space Station.